Assalamualaikum Indonesia. My name is Tri Cahyono, representative of Universitas Gajah Mada in pemilihan mahasiswa berprestasi 2015 Taiplum Program. Through this video, I would like to introduce new development of information technology designed specifically to facilitate and solve the problem in beef cattle industry in Indonesia. Beef cattle industry is one of huge industry involving more than 5 million farmer and farmer households in Indonesia. The industry outlook is very prospective because the beef demand is likely to increase each year in line with the growth population in Indonesia. To fulfill the demand, government set beef self-sufficiency program in 2014. To achieve that goal, Indonesia have to produce 90 to 95% of a total availability of beef in Indonesia. But unfortunately, the program wasn't successful enough. Because from 3.1 million head of cattle needed for beef self-sufficiency, the local farmer only produced 2.3 million. And how about the rest? Of course, we have to import. From the information above, we can conclude that Indonesia actually has potential in that industry. But there are some problems that can lead the target to achieve beef self-sufficiency wasn't successful enough. Three problems raised in the paper are: the first, lack of farmer knowledge and skill. It happened because there is a lack source of knowledge which is easily accessed for the farmer. The second, there is no harmony cooperation between stakeholders involved like government, farmer, and etc. This has happened due to the limited communication and information access among the stakeholder. The third problem is less utilization of the information technology that are known to the public. Based on three problems above, it is important for us to provide the solution that Apple do. One, provide the source of knowledge information that obtainable from the farmer easily. Second, produce chamber which could improve the relation among the stakeholder. The third, maximizing the utilization of the information technology. The solution is called Integrated Beef Cattle Information System. Integrated Beef Cattle Information System is an information system manifested as a website which has hosting name www.sapiroya.com. This system integrates several stakeholders in the beef cattle industry so it can expand and advance the business run. The system works in national level, which is government, in this case, Minister of Agriculture, become the administrator. And the question is, why must internet? According to the data from Kemkominfo, internet user of Indonesia around 82 million people. This is making Indonesia achieve 8th position in internet user worldwide. And according to data, we can infer that the internet is a prospective tool for that. This information system has 5 different interfaces and a lot of features. Interface for farmer, pasture, veterinary expert, supplier of livestock nutrition, and general. On this occasion, I will explain this system in the view and interface of farmer. This is main article, a source of knowledge for the farmer. This is veterinary expert. This feature embodies the veterinary expert in beef cattle industry. By this feature, farmer can contact the veterinary expert whether cattle need medical treatment or discuss with veterinary expert about the health of their cattle. Cattle nutrition and food. It's a feature contains cattle food and nutrition provider. It is like online shop of cattle food and nutrition. Price information. This feature informing the farmer about price, whether price of carcass or beef in all city in Indonesia. Government regulation. It contains some government rule and law or another governmental information in beef cattle industry. Contact government. It's the facility for farmer to denounce all criticism and advice to the government. Farmer's Guide. It is a feature which provides a complete guidebook for the farmer in every stage in breeding. Investment. This feature is designed for all people who want to invest in cattle industry. By this feature, it is possible to see all member farmer in all province in Indonesia. So fund holder can assess the performance of each farmer, and they can decide who is the best and most suitable farmer to invest in. Farmer Discussion Forum is a forum for discussion between farmer and established relationship. Sell livestock. It is a place for farmer if they want to sell their cattle. There are three kinds of product that can be sold: slaughterable cattle, feedlot, and livestock product. Purchase. It's a facility for farmer where the farmer want to buy livestock product. This system is expected to ease three problems raised in the paper above, because it will contribute to reduction of foreign dependency and increase the local farmer productivity.